ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, we are proud to present to you a Christmas story. A story of a little, defenseless, impoverished girl who one Christmas Eve night went out into the freezing cold to sell some matches and then died. That's pretty much the gist of it. Not very Christmassy. Bleak, even, some might say. And we could leave it at that. But along the way, this little girl has a truly remarkable vision. A vision so extraordinary that it must surely make up for the painful, emotional mangle that we are about to put you through.
One who's sadder though, that would be me.